Here, of course, the very regular red-tailed hawk. Buteo jamaicensis, which are all around South and Central Texas. Of course, you find them all over the United States. The larger of the two hawks here hunts from a higher altitude. Just cruising on the breeze there.